I was born in Venice, like all my family, but now we live on a beautiful place called the Lido. I was able to row a gondola from when I was about 10 years old, but my father taught me how to do it. We did this job for 52 years. He was one of the oldest gondoliers still in activity. Now he has a lot of other things to do. He has to play with my children when at work and many other things that a grandfather should do. Each gondolier should have his gondola and his own license. We go to a boatyard. They prepare the gondola on your weight, on your height, and they still do it all by hand. It's made of 9 different types of wood. The design of the gondola always has been the same from almost 1,000 years. Same measurements, so exactly 10 meters 85, and in the wideness part is 1 meter 48. They have to be very sharp measurements because that helps the gondolier to row with only one oar and not to make the gondola go one side to the other. Sometimes when I'm not concentrating, I always risk this. It didn't happen often to me. Happens falling in the water quite often. So before being a good gondolier, you have to be a very good swimmer. My favorite route goes through another important part of the city that is called the district of Cannaregio, and there are some beautiful canals where to pass by, where you can see all the laundry from one side to the other in the houses, so where the old Venice is still living. But obviously my heart and the heart of all the Venetian people stays in the city of Venice.